The military-industrial complex. It has long been a subject of investigation and speculation. Do defense contractors sometimes take us for a ride? Here's tonight's gross national product.
A stealth bomber that was undetectable on enemy radar. This company delivered again. And you may be asking yourself, what's next?
What's next?
Well, next is a completely new era in aircraft undetectability. Sir, I give you the Emperor B-3.
But I don't see anything.
That's because, sir, it's the world's first completely undetectable aircraft. Notice the shape, the wingspan, the revolutionary sleek lines of the Emperor B-3.
That's amazing. It's marvelous. It's terrific.
And it's American technology.
Come on, guys, can I get to you? I'd like to get a closer look.
I'm sorry, sir, but that's classified.
Oh, can I touch it?
That's classified, too.
Can I get a picture?
I got it.
One thing.
Yes, sir.
Does it fly?
Why, it's flying now.
I didn't hear it take off.
Did I mention that it was completely silent?
That's too cool. Ooh, we got a hot song. How much are they?
How much are they?
10 billion.
How about a billion bucks?
We'll take 50.
100.
200. How soon do we have them?
12 years. 10
million. How about Mitchell?
That's great. You've got a deal.
Hold on, General. There's nothing there. It works! It works!
Because a lot of people work for us.